Global perspectives, as the name suggests, it lets us know what's going on in the world. It helps us broaden our visions.
Prepare to embark on a journey into India's cultural heritage and understand why it continues to shape the identity of over a billion Indians today.
I'm an artist by profession, proud Indian artist, and I'd love to kind of represent the rich Indian art that we have. And I can see how beautifully the children have represented through GP here. Thank you, children, for bringing out our culture so beautifully.
So personally in me, global perspectives has brought about a level of sensitivity and awareness to what's going on in the world. And as a society, global perspectives also helps us be more aware about what's happening, because awareness is one of the most important things.
Learning about local issues and global issues opened up my younger self to the realities of the world. Interacting with my teammates in team projects and service learning, whether it be about pollution, gender inequality, war conflict, climate change, and other pertaining issues, it gave me a sense of direction as to how I can create a positive change on my local community.
To ask you a very important question. Do you want to be part of the problem or the solution? Imagine if the world was just made of litter. How would we survive? Well, we can't stop icebergs from melting, but we can help decrease climate change in our own homes. Which is why we urge you to be part of the solution.
The key takeaway for me was the blending of the arts with the key messaging.
We know that sitting quietly in a classroom, listening to a teacher impart knowledge upon us, is not a good way to learn. Actually, quite the opposite. And what you will hear today, you will hear them speak with confidence and eloquence.
The message that came across about climate change and how we are actually bringing about, you know, the strengths and weaknesses together, I think that message was sent out in a very planned manner.